wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
I just heard about this boy who lives in London, and he's the host of Britain's Got Talent, and there's two actually. I actually heard of them before.
Let me think.
I would not think Simon. No, he's not. He's not like a. He's not a judge. Like, he's a judge, not a host. Ant is the co-host. Declan Donnelly. Yes. Katie started loving him this morning, so I think she's falling in love with him right now. Hey guys, what are you talking about? Oh, Miley.
There is a new crush in Katie's mind right now.
Yeah, Katie loves this boy from Britain's Got Talent named Declan Donnelly. Oh, I remember Katie talking about it of me.
On Wednesday morning, 5 a.m., Lisa Farlow had just put her toddler back to sleep and was resting in a bed.
And then I just saw
Katie would meet him.
Reaching for our switch.
Katie when said that he's cute.
It wasn't from husband, she started screaming.
Wow, that looks ridiculous. Hey, guess what? Let's talk about him in today's episode. Great idea, Miley. Yeah.
I wonder what the boys think about Deg Donnelly.
Yeah, I think that would be so amazing. Yeah, I hope one of the boys come and read Ellen about Katie's crush. Yeah, let's go on an adventure today. Guys, what are you guys doing? Ash, we are talking about a boy on Britain's Got Talent that Katie loves. It's Deck Donnelly. Have you heard of him before? No. He's the host of Britain's Got Talent, and he has a co-host named Ag, and I cannot say his last name. McParland? There used to be a show called Saturday Night John, wait, someone called me? Yeah. Well, what are you guys doing?
We are just talking about this cool boy that Katie just saw on Britain's Got Talent. His name is Deck Donnelly.
Wait, I think I've heard of him before. Yeah. Hey, I think I just got a great idea ever. Hey, I was thinking...
we should make up a story.
I wouldn't think about that today.
No.
Okay. I just think about the greatest idea.
How about we have an adventure?
A deck today! That is a great idea, Miley! You thinking when I'm thinking?
No, not usually.
Well, that's it! Ready, team? Hands in. Hands in, everybody. Hands in. Hands in. Alright, Ash, come on in. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Team Bronco. Wait. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Go Promise Pets! Alright, everyone, let's go. Now, I'm normally. Alright, let's get into your walking partners.
I want to be with you. That looks like a. I want to be with you.
A change in weather can't cause. Well, I'm guessing to be your leader, and I should be partners, and I will just lead the way. Okay, Promise Pets, let's go. Wait, all right, this way. Ash, John, girl's supposed to be in the front. Whoops. If the man under the blanket needed help. And Ash. Extremely sad for this deck person, is that way. Oh, okay.
You know, I think that people need to take time out of their
guys, this way. Deck is this way. Oh, right.
Him on the pathway and just kept on with the
maybe the walk is too far. How about we take a car? Wait, a car? I just got the thing.
Alright guys, we're still in the middle of filming.
Right, Miley?
Yeah.
Declan is, I'm so excited to have Declan.
Yeah.
He's excited to come too. I wonder what kind of Promise Pet he is. Hop in, everybody! Oh, yay! Ladies first! Thank you, Miley. Okay, ladies first, then the boys. Madison, you can go here. Boys, Ash, John, over here.
That's pretty much, well, most of the province along the BC.
Come on, let's go. Oh, we're waiting for you. We don't want to miss Declan, Donnelly. Yeah, hurry, you boys. We're gonna be late. Hey, everybody, let's go. Look, this must be the place. We're into the arrival of Declan Donnelly. Here we go. Let's get out. All right, let's get out, everybody. Yeah. All right, we're here. Declan. Deck, we're here, boy. Watch out, Deck. There's the Promise Pets coming to our way. Woohoo! All right. There's a chair. And look, there's David Williams. Come on. Everybody up here. All right. Let's watch. Look! There's Deck. Done. Oh, God. Deck, Darren. Alright, let's do it. It's the dance. I will do it. Okay, Riley, you volunteer to, like, dance. Yeah, like, dance into the scene. Ash, what are you doing? Ash, what are you doing? Ash, what are you doing? Are you dancing in front of Katie's crush, Donnelly.
Yeah.
Ash, what do you think you're doing?
I like to be silly. Oh, whatever. It looks like you,
Katie's crush.
Even like sass? I think so too.
But sadly, Chris Cuomo is on. We're supposed to be here for Donnelly.
Yeah,
sure. Fun day with Dak, wasn't it? Yes, it was a fun day. I loved it. They can
leave. For the Bear Clan Patrol, the desire to stop the cycle of trauma and addiction and humanize the issue.
So amazing.
One patrol at a time.
Dick.
Tracy Guy.
Dick.
Five countries whose citizens died in the shooting down Flight 752 have agreed to a framework.
Hey guys, Ash here. Thank you so much for watching this episode. Make sure you subscribe to Adventures of Katie, like this video, and comments are turned off, so we won't leave the comments down below. But you can check at the Eye of Sky. And I'm Ash from the Promise Specs. We'll see you guys next time.